Yo, what's up guys, it's Emma. Today we are going to play Tapping God Simulator, or just Tapping God. So in this video, we have not a new update. They already just come out in morning or 8 a.m. And then I want to show you guys, I have been grinding a lot of time to get a new anime egg, you know, from it's now come out. But I have a new pet, the Meliodas, or Meliodas. It's 100,000 stats, it's pretty good. And I got a few of Nezuka, and I got 4 of Baguka because I want to make him a diamond. And I think we can make a Todoroki a diamond, actually. I mean, for the Todoroki diamond for next video. So yeah, so if you enjoyed this, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon, and that's my video. And guys, I've been grinding a lot, actually. Look at this, 55.3 SS and 45 billion. Now let's just wait. Okay, now let's just hatch one of them. Ooh, another melody. But I forgot, my common one is actually not like. Like it's not opening because I just delete because I want to show you guys some. So yeah, now let's just do this. Another Baguka. We need like 10 of them. I hope we can hatch a secret pet actually. I mean, it's really hard, you need like grinding for how many in turn? But it's okay. Ooh, another one, I think I can make him shiny. How much Todoroki? 9 and we got 5, okay. 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 I think that's 7. Okay. Guys, we need one last 10 of Todoroki because we have 4. But you know what? Let me just do this because I don't want to show you guys for the diamond one. I want to show you from the next video. Okay. I think that's 8. That's 9. Another Gojo. But I think I believe him or not. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have a shiny, a gold dog of them. I don't want Todoroki. I mean, I want one. Okay, now you know what it's time. Time to make it shiny. I always say shiny because I thought it was shiny, but it's golden. And guys, you know what it is time. And let's see how much stats. I don't want to look actually. It's better than the Gojo of the golden one. Oh my goodness. Okay, Baguka, you are not the OP person in the game. I will bounce at you actually. So we got Meloidis, one of them. We don't need another Baguka again. Another Gojo. shiny one. I don't want to make it a diamond because it's really boring. And if we have 10 golden of the Kirito, and it's gonna be really powerful. And yep. Wait, let's see how much. Whoa! No, we're all stuck. No. Okay, guys. So I am back, but I don't want to end this video because this video is really short, like actually. So if you enjoyed this, make sure to subscribe, hit the bell icon, and never miss another video. See ya.